So frogs and other amphibians beings would be ectothermic because they gain their body temperature from the outside environment. Yes.
We
learned
that frogs are vertebrates.
Frogs are vertebrates. That's absolutely right. And in order for you to qualify as a frog, you have to have a certain number of vertebrates. So that's kind of what I mean. If I tell you that I have an animal behind my back, and this animal is covered in feathers, what kind of animal is that? It's a bird, right? Because there's no other animal on earth that has feathers.